Pues estamos en un episodio más, gente, ya saben. Estamos subiendo GTA V al canal. Suscríbanse al canal, activen la campanita y denle a favoritos. Vamos a ver qué pasa en ese episodio del día de hoy.
Only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh yeah, I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you wanna have chopped off or sucked out again.
Screw you, Michael.
Oh, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite.
Uy, perdón.
Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste. Ay, el vato del yoga.
Namaste.
Nah, Michael, fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. For this?
No. Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You
what
two
the
are
fuck?
Ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Te apareció el diablo.
Trevor?
Michael.
El reencuentro.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Che, güey, celoso, ¿no? De la vida que tiene este güey.
I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner.
Estabas más delgado.
Can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
No, es tu hermana.
She's trying out for TV.
What?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent slash skills show. She loves it. You guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael.
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ. Wait, now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughing stock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go. Come on.
Ya van a cagarla otra vez estos dos ahora. Van a ir por la hija porque está haciendo el ridículo en Fame o Shame.
You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter, I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home.
Somos una familia feliz.
Don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss. You got blood under your nails.
Uy, este
arco
se conduce bien bonito,
What the fuck are you to tell me?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just
peleando.
Go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning
no derrapa,
me and
va rápido.
Yeah.
Tiene buen agarre.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The LMOC.
Ah, I hear it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts,
oops,
golf links, all the pumped up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, well, you know.
Está diciendo dónde vive el vato.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out.
We got things to work out.
Subir.
Yes, sirree. Okay, this'll be it. Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them. Let's find your baby.
Vamos por su hija.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
¿Cómo se colaron?
All right. Yeah. That was really all right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here.
Temporada
14. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right.
She's
a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies.
Está vestida como
pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and
mi papá.
Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Barry San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music.
Y eso me va a dar copyright. Qué pedo. Se quitó la tanga.
Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
Y ahí va el otro tipo a hacer como que se la está fornicando, ¿no? El sillazo. Pues sí, pero también la hija se pasa, ¿no? ¿Cómo se pone a bailar así? Se le pone casi a fornicar ahí en vivo, ¿no? En el programa ese.
Get in the truck, Michael.
Holy
shit. I got a deposit on
Sal.
That truck. We're running that prick down. I saw him turn left. How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Okay.
Hey, you daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry. Fucking laughable. I knew he was.
Quítense, llevo prisa. Tengo que ir por ese capullo. Capullo.
Just push him off the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a racer.
La única buena es que hay que seguirlo nada más. De hecho, es la única parte de la misión esta. ¿A dónde va el capullo? Uy, casi me iba, ¿eh?
Let's not try to kill this prick, all right? When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
¿A dónde vas? Ya.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Lo que me encanta es de que los carros se me meten. Eso me encanta. Quítate. Porque de hecho parece que el juego está programado para que cuando vas en una misión en carro, todos los carros se te avienten. Vamos tras el auto rojo. Todo porque la hijita estaba haciendo otra vez su show. O sea, el vato que se cruzó porque se cruzó, o sea, le valió tres camotes que fuera a pasar de por ahí.
He's going down into the LS River. I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
Uy, se me adelantó. Bueno, ¿eh? Bueno, pero no tiene escapatoria ya. Ahora sí.
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits.
Pues con razón, tiene juicio de acoso sexual.
I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
¿No tiene talento?
You proved your point. This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Lo va a desnudar.
All right. Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or.
Baila, baila, monito.
Fucking annoy me, huh? I'll dance.
Good. I want to see you get nice and low. Come on. Lower. Lower. Come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right. Come on.
No,
get up.
No!
Take off. Go. Now. Before I change my mind. I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
Lo va a chantajear con un video.
What the fuck did you do without me for 9 years, huh?
Sí. Oh, shit. Llegó el loco de la ciudad.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
En el observatorio.
But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be
no
saving
le creo
my
que no había
life.
Sido él. Bueno, ya le dijo que sí.
You called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that
que mis problemas son tus
problemas. My problems are sort of your problems.
Hijo de perra.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick.
Hmm.
I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Marcus!
I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
Surprise, motherfuckers!
Dead, motherfucker.
Come out! Hands in the air!
Aquí no hay nadie. Todos son puros muertitos.
Give it up. Come on.
Bueno, me entrego. ¡Surprise!
That don't look right.
Esta es una mujer, ¿no? Sí, es una mujer. Y ese tampoco es.
I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Y mis armas. Ah, perro, me agarraste recargando, eh. Eso no se hace.
This guy can't lead, having seen what he's seen. Carry on with your business.
Okay. A perro. Se moriste ya. Tweet, 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 tweet. Vale. Supongo que aquí va a haber alguien. Sí. Son predecibles a veces en los juegos. Vámonos. Uf. Rápido, un carro. Esperen. Rápido, uno de pintura. ¡Ábranse! Es en esta, ¿no? ¿Vuelta? Sí. Es acá abajo. Corre.
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick. Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie.
Look, ay, I'm on my way. Casi choco con la policía ahí, eh. De hecho, no, ni siquiera necesité ir ahí.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Ya empezamos con el trabajo sucio del FBI. Vamos a la cama. Y a ver qué le decimos a Franklin.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking
cocksucker.
We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness.
O sea, realmente no se llama...
He helped me. I didn't reveal
ya saben, se llama FIB.
Problem started when recently I became unretired.
Ni cuenta me había dado hasta
ahorita. He shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, I don't, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history.
Hmm.
Look,
Muy complicado, sí, pues un psicópata el Trevor.
Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat,
no lo va a abandonar, le va a ayudar.
Crazy, run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey.
Y con todo.
This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Sí, vamos a ver qué es lo que quieren los del FIB. Pero bueno, gente, vamos a dejar hasta aquí el video del día de hoy. Espero que les haya gustado. Ya saben, comenten like favoritos, suscríbanse al canal y nos vemos hasta la próxima. Chau, chau.